Well, pop-up stores, they're becoming more popular. You know, those stores open just for Halloween or Christmas. And KCRA3's Rich Ibarra shows us why in a tight economy, retailers, customers, and the mall are all benefiting.
Halloween is just around the corner, and only 87 shopping days until Christmas. No wonder the Spirit Halloween store is doing big business at College Square Shopping Center, in a storefront that was vacant last month, where Mervyn's closed and other spaces are up for lease.
It's been empty, I don't know how many years now, a few years, yeah. It's good, and I think they do good business.
In Stockton, Sherwood Mall has 80 stores, and just this month, Toys R Us moved in with a six-month lease. Toys R Us Express is putting up 600 pop-up stores in time for Christmas, a win for both retailer and landlord.
From a landlord perspective, it gives us a chance to fill a vacancy. We had a vacancy. Toys R Us had a need to come in and expand their customer base.
It gives the parents a chance to shop at the toy store when they're at the mall instead of having to drive a long way to Toys R Us.
For Spirit Halloween, rent is only for 2 months, moving out the day after Halloween, so most sales need to be final.
After October the 17th, everything is final.
Because you guys are pretty much gone after that.
We're gone, yes.
Here today, gone tomorrow, but popping up again next year. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Well, many malls offer cheaper rent to temporary pop-up stores opting to cut down on empty retail space.